Welcome back, guys. 7:15 right now. Colorado Parks and Wildlife with a warning on the water. They spotted a croc at Schweitzer Lake State Park.
What? In Colorado?
All right, take a look. You can see the croc floating in the water, just hanging out.
Yeah, that's not in Colorado. That's a Colorado croc.
That's a Colorado croc.
Oh, that's good.
Right there.
You got me.
I was kind of confused too.
I don't know where Schweitzer Lake State Park is.
That's good. Okay, so if you're not looking at the screen, it's a shoe in the water.
It's
an
croc.
Actual croc, not a crocodile.
It's in Delta.
It's in Delta.
It's in Delta County. There you go.
Okay, CPW is still reminding people to stay safe on the water if you're heading out there for the 4th of July.
That's the only like native croc you're going to see here in Colorado.
I was very confused at first. This makes sense. Makes 100% sense.
All right, so